Don't see this every day. Customer states flat tire. Brought it in. Tire seems fine. Nothing wrong with the tire. Looked at the rim. Turned around. Holy shit! Yeah, there's a big, massive hole inside your rim. What size was the pothole, bro? That is ridiculous. It took one hell of a pothole to make that happen. But the good news is, nothing wrong with the tire. Have a nice day.